hello everyone, and welcome back to Cooking Historically. I'm your host Marie, and this week, as I said last week, I am going to be starting fall recipes. I'm so excited. Fall is my favorite season of the year, and I figured what's a better way than to start off with some apple recipes. And there's a really interesting recipe in Made Nine Pies, the cookbook that I continually use, for apple biscuits. So I love biscuits, I love apples. Put them together, I feel like you can't go wrong. So that's what we're making today. Let's get to it. So as always, first let's list out our ingredients that we're going to need. You're going to need 2 apples of your choosing. I'm using Honeycrisp apples because they're my favorite kind of apple, and it doesn't specify what kind of apple that you should use in the recipe. You need 2 cups of flour, 2 tablespoons of butter, 2/3 of a teaspoon of salt, 1/3 of a cup of milk, 2 teaspoons of baking powder, an egg, 4 tablespoons of sugar, and 1/4 of a teaspoon of cinnamon. So, the first thing I am going to do is I am going to pare and dice my apples. Ready to go, I'm gonna switch it out with my big bowl that I'm going to put my dry ingredients in. So first, for our dry ingredients, we need 2 cups of flour, 2/3 of a teaspoon of salt, 2 teaspoons of baking powder, 4 tablespoons of sugar, a teaspoon of cinnamon, and then we are going to mix our dry ingredients together. Next, I'm going to take my egg and my 1/3 cup of milk, and I'm going to beat them together. After your egg and your milk are all beaten together, then you are going to start to work in your butter and your egg and milk mixture into the dry ingredients to form a biscuit batter. I'm going to do this with my hands because I think it's the best way to do it. You don't want to get messy. I suppose you could do it with a spoon or something else. And I'm just going to start by pouring in the liquid mixture little by little bit. But I am going to put in both tablespoons of butter. Once you've got your batter just about ready, you are then going to add in the apples, but you are going to leave about 1/4 of the apples to sprinkle on top later. Now that my apples are all mixed into my biscuit batter, I am going to flour my surface and roll them out. Dough all rolled out, the next thing I'm going to do is cut them into little rounds, like you would biscuits. And I'm going to transfer them to a baking sheet that's lined with parchment paper. Once my biscuits are all ready to go, the next thing I'm going to do is mix together a little cinnamon sugar mixture, and I'm going to sprinkle it over top of all of them, and I'm also going to sprinkle some more apples over the top. All right, my biscuits are all ready to go, so I'm gonna put them in the oven at 400 degrees for about 10 minutes and check on them. Hopefully by then they're golden brown. It's been about 15 minutes and I'm pretty sure that my biscuits are done. So I'm going to take them out of the oven and transfer them onto a wire rack to cool until they're ready to eat. So that's it. That's how you make apple biscuits from the Made Nine Pies cookbook. Be ready for a bunch more fall recipes for me every Tuesday for the foreseeable future. And thanks everybody for watching today, and I'll see you next week.